Hi, today let us learn about the Cartesian product of two sets. This is very important concept. If we understand this, we can easily understand relations and functions chapter. So let us see first by one example, and after that we will learn how to write it mathematically. Okay, so let us proceed. There is a set A. In that set, 2, 5, 7, 9 are the elements. There is also another set, set B, whose elements are 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Now, Cartesian product of these two sets. This is also another set. We write the Cartesian product as A cross B. Don't read it as A into B. We read it as A cross B. In this A cross B, what are the elements? See these elements? They are different from these elements. What is their property? First number is taken. First number is taken from set A, and second number is taken from set B. See 2, 1. Similarly, 2, 2. So 2 is paired with 1, 2 is paired with 2, like that, 2, 3, 2, 4. Similarly, 5 1, 5 2, 5 3, 5 4, and 7 1, 7 2, 7 3, 7 4, lastly 9 1, 9 2, 9 3, 9 4. So each element is paired with all the elements of second set and written together. This, when you write these two numbers like this, they are called ordered pairs. So A cross B is a set whose elements are ordered pairs, and these ordered pairs are made from the elements. First element is taken from the first set, and second element is taken from the second set. So when you take all ordered pairs, that is called Cartesian product or A cross B. Now we will learn how to write it mathematically. Okay, so A cross B is equal to AB, such that A belongs to A and B belongs to B. In this ordered pair, A belongs to the first set and B belongs to the second set. So the same the explanation which we did with the help of Venn diagrams, now we will do it normally. A is equal to 2, 5, 7, 9, we know, and B is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. Then A cross B is equal to same ordered pairs 2 1 2 2 2 3 2 4 and 5 1 5 2 5 3 5 4 and 7 1 7 2 7 3 7 4 and 9 1 9 2 9 3 9 4. So we will write the Cartesian product like this. They can be in single line also. There need not be four rows. They can be written in single row. Okay, and one more important thing is A cross B is not equal to B cross A. In normal multiplication, it is commutative. A into B is equal to B into A. But here, A cross B is not equal to B cross A. In B cross A, first element will be from the set B and the second element will be from the set A. So, A cross B is totally different from B cross A. This is called Cartesian product of two sets. I hope it is clear. Thank you. If you like this video, please like it, share it, and give your valuable comments in the comment section. Thank you once again.